Let's see what you've got under that hood.
Thank you.
seeing things, or is there a baby seat in the back of one of the cars lining up?
A lot of people can't afford a racing ride and a regular one, so they race their everyday drive. As long as you don't tell me you saw a baby, we're fine. Drive like it means something to you.
Oh yeah, that's how you do it!
I'm giving it 110%. T.O.'s got a special someone he wants to impress by winning this race. You beat him, you block his move.
Wait a minute. T.O.'s got a girlfriend. I thought he was married to his car.
The man's just full of surprises.
Look at the hot shot rookie. Things they can just roll in and walk away with it.
Three, two, one.
Hey.
Wow, your sleeper car just woke up in a big way. That car's really moving. Trell, is a loadout like that street legal?
None of this is street legal, hero. That's kind of the point. Hard to make people want to go legit when it means giving up something like this.